Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the Nine Moles As Seen on TV gadget and food review channel. Today, I'm going to review the Liquid Ice Energy Drink. You can get more information at liquidiceenergy.com, so definitely check it out. The company sent this over to me, so I really appreciate that. And this, you can find more information at liquidenergy.com. Liquid Ice, and this is from their website. Liquid Ice is the best tasting, Liquid Ice is the best energy drink for cocktails, exercise, and everyday life. We will take you from day to night with our rich flavors and premium ingredients. Liquid Ice is for the go-getters, the grinder, and the people that never stop. So their story, since its conception 16 years ago, Liquid Ice has shown significant growth every year. Made in the USA, which is great. It is distributed by Anheuser-Busch, Miller Coors, and various independent PepsiCo and Coca-Cola distributors in over 40 states. Liquid Ice is available on Amazon and other online stores with an exciting flavor profile featuring Supreme Classic, Arctic Berry, Cherry Licious, Citrus Pop, and Arctic Zero. It's no wonder how Liquid Ice has developed such passionate fan base. All right, so let's open it up and see what's inside. Look at this. Oh, nice. Look at that. We have a t-shirt. They even threw it in a t-shirt. That's really cool. Thank you, Liquid Energy, for the t-shirt. Check that out. It's got the logo, and then on the back, a little bigger logo. So that's cool. All right, so you take this out. I think that's the energy drink right there. So a little statement, Liquid Ice Energy Drink. Thank you for your interest. So there we go. All right, so we have, it looks like four cans. Let's take them out, kind of line them up. So this is the, I'm trying to see what flavor this is. It just says high performance liquid energy drink. Maybe this is just the original, because I don't see like a flavor, but yeah, let's see here. So sugar is 28 grams. It is 80 milligrams of caffeine. I'm seeing that right there. You have the Made in the USA logo. So I would say the only thing that stands out is for such a small can, 20 grams of sugar is quite a lot.
Here's something I found on reference.com. 7-11 of sweetened soda or cola contains 33 grams of sugar.
All right, so check this out. That's what it looks like. It kind of has a blue tint to it, you can see right there. Let's dump it in this glass with ice. Since it is, I just took it out of the box. I didn't put it in the refrigerator, so I want to make sure it's cool. All right, so let's give it a taste test. And yeah, liquid energy drink. Never had this one before. Liquid Ice energy drink. Here we go. I like the blue color. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, taste test. Wow, there's a lot of things going on in that. It kind of, a little bit like a blue Kool-Aid Hawaiian punch thing going on. You get some citrus flavor. It's like a tropical flavor. There's a lot of like interesting flavors. This is definitely a, and then you get that carbonation. Yeah, like a blueberry Hawaiian punch, sparkling water or something. Very interesting tasting. This is like, If anything comes through, I would say this is definitely like on the tropical side of energy drinks. I almost want to say like pineapple. But yeah, you can mix it with other things to create combinations of drinks. I can definitely see why this is versatile. It has a very interesting flavor. It's pretty good. It's not bad. So, I'm going to wait 30 minutes, and let's just go through the rundown of my moods before the energy drink takes effect. I would say my energy is like a 7. My mood is like, I would say, a 7. Motivation is like a 6. Exercise, I'd say it's pretty good today. I took a long walk, so I'd say that's like a 7. And my outlook is like a 6 right now. So let's see if those numbers go up. I just marked them down. See if we get any. And I'm kind of doing the before or after. So let's see if those numbers go up after 30 minutes. And I'm going to do a little home workout and get back to you. So here we go. All right. So it's been over 30 minutes, probably about 40 minutes. And liquid ice. So this is the Arctic Berry. It's on the box, Arctic Berry. Kind of a cool box there. But yeah, just go through my list. So before, my energy was a 7. I would say it's about a 7.5 right now. I can feel a little bit coming from the energy drink. Mood was a 7. I would say it's still about a 7. So let's write that down. So motivation, I would say like motivation to like, you know, be productive, I would say it's about a 6.5. And then like exercise, my little home workout here that I just did, I would say, so it was about a 7. I'd been walking earlier. I would still say it's about a 7. I didn't really notice any increase in my feeling of wanting to exercise or ease of being able to exercise. Outlook, which is kind of like my mood, my outlook on the future, was a 6. I would say it's still about a 6. So notice a little bit. So out of all the things, out of the energy, mood, motivation, exercise, outlook, I would say energy rose 0.5, and my motivation to kind of like get things done rose about 0.5. So definitely a pretty mild energy drink, I'd say. You know, I've had things like Rockstar or, you know, kind of the Monster. But Monster, I checked the sugar content, and there's like over 50 grams of sugar. So that's like insane. So no wonder you get like a huge energy boost from things like that Monster or even like the Rockstar and those big cans. But there's only 28 grams of sugar. I think Red Bull has about 26 grams in the same size. So if I were to get this again, I'd probably get something that has a more citrusy taste. I'm not a huge fan of the kind of the fruit punch type taste. I know a lot of people are, but in general, I'm not just saying it about this one. I'm saying in general, I would say I'm more fan of kind of in my sodas, like a citrusy or cola. That's kind of what I lean towards. And I kind of do not drink kind of that fruity punch type, you know, taste or, you know, sodas or even energy drinks. So there you go. I'd say if you want to try it out, check them out on Amazon. They do get good reviews. There's lots of flavors to choose from. So once again, this is the Arctic Berry. I'd say if you do like fruit punch, I'd say go for it. I like that it's made in the USA, kind of some more clean ingredients, I'd say, for energy drinks. You can see the ingredient list right there. Everything's recognizable pretty much. And it's only 120 calories per can, which is pretty good. So once again, thank you, Liquid Ice Energy, for sending this over to me. You can find them at liquidiceenergy.com. And yeah, till next time, I'll see you later. But yeah, kind of a cool thing, a very unique review. Got a shirt even, which is awesome. So thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, I'll see you later.